exactly what I'm gonna do.
He drunk, bro.
Let's go. On your toes, everyone.
There's danger ahead. I can feel it.
Monsters.
Aliens confirmed.
Yeah.
Hey, let's
follow
go.
Me.
Easy.
I got beetle bombs. Is that you or him?
Both of us.
See, I did have little toy beetle bomb things, level 18 or something.
Water creates breeding conditions for any life form. Check out the area.
Sir! Hey, look! What's that?
A huge monster!
The enemy is moving. Coming!
Use your own judgment.
It's as big as a building! Okay.
Can't wait.
Countdown to the battle.
Prepped and ready for battle.
Why are y'all still out there, bro?
I'm running back.
I don't know why they even ran out in the frame. If we're gonna run all the way back, what's the point in running out there?
Ah!
Yes.
Remember!
Keep going!
Okay.
This is Carrier Noble. We brought a new vehicle.
I kinda wanna know if I killed them or if they just died.
I was about to say, one of you just killed that wind diver, bro.
Maybe this wing diver's not good at being a wing diver.
Well, the stuff this wing diver has is going to be useless against these things anyway.
Carriers, aerators, please open dropping coordinates in the vehicle.
That is smart. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, did you see that? He rolled right into the beetle. I'm like, bro, just make me reload my stuff. So there's a total of 5 of them?
Yeah, I think so.
Killed one.
Nothing good.
I was right. They're giant monsters.
Why is there? Oh crap! It's already here.
Yeah, there's two.
There's several of them.
I didn't know there was two, bro.
Oh yeah. Wake up!
Who pulled the second one?
It was back here with it. I don't know how I got hit and he's still alive.
This laser pushes me back.
Back there with you guys?
No, I don't see anything. Not yet. She might come around the corner. She did last time, remember?
Yeah.
go ahead and see what follows you here. I see one rogue.
Like the, there was no queen. Let's do it. I'm gonna go back out.
All right. Next, the battle music
ended.
There
might be more giant monsters. We have to kill them all.
Move on.
To the deepest cave, fighting off the monsters as they come way after way.
Straight ahead.
I know the dude's saying bull, but they're way out here, dude.
The enemy is coming. Now, shoot! Monsters! Look, here's some eggs.
Fighting off the monsters.
This is where the monsters lay eggs.
Please don't tell us on.
So, the monsters are breeding on Earth.
Seems like the aliens are protecting their breeding ground.
Found it.
Yeah.
It's not too late. Get rid of all the monsters and the eggs. Destroy the nest and stop these monsters from breeding.
Yes, sir.
These giant monsters will be called Mother Monsters from now on. We think they laid the eggs.
Yeah.
They'll continue to breed if we leave any one of them alive. Make sure to eliminate them all.
Let's do it.
Weapons are checked. Prepare for battle.
Yes, sir.
Do you see what we did with the beetles?
Yeah. About time. You lined them all up or something?
We put them all on that.
Not close enough. Let's
wait here. That's great.
Oh no. I'm gonna go. He hit a boing noise.
Keep shooting until all enemies down. Yes, sir. I'll break through. What's up? Cover me before I finish reloading. Next question, if the queens are still there, but I'm assuming they are.
Yeah, they definitely are. Those beetles hold me.
Not those ones. They bounce and they stick to the first thing they hit after a couple bounces. So we legit just throw them in there, let them stick to something, and when they're done bouncing, and blow them up. That was a big hit.
There's a beetle right here.
Oh my gosh, this dude.
I'm sorry.
About to say, someone's about to get popped.
There's three queens over there? There's three very persistent dots. Oh, well, one's further away from you now.
Oh, I see.
You see it?
He's out there, actually, yeah.
Yeah, see how, yeah, that has to be three. Oh my gosh. Please don't run into my beetles. I think that's another queen.
Damage from nothing. What is happening?
He about to suicide.
That was great.
Still alive, too. I don't know if I have enough HP to get him up.
I'm sorry.
I have enough to get him up, but I'm gonna have like, both me and him are gonna have nothing.
Well, I'm at 32 now.
I'm at 94.
You're my hero.
Oh my gosh.
Damage again? I don't know what's doing damage.
Through the wall magic, man.
I can't stand there and jump on the front.
Oh my gosh, please just die. kill it.
Doing damage, eventually something has to be right.
Either our will or their HP.
I will not give up!
One's down. I think. Nope, I lied.
It looked like it. They must have been right on top of each other.
They were.
Why won't they die?
Oh, that's right there, bro.
Oh my god.
That one is dead now.
Yeah. Wow, is she blocking fire?
This is a
Cisco. We brought a new vehicle.
Behind us? Yeah, I don't know.
Tell if my lasers are hitting by the noise.
It has to be close, dude.
Bro, what are you guys doing? There it is.
Thanks!
Prepare for next battle! Let's fight out the enemies lurking in the dark.
Got it!
How did she...
Alright, there's two big heels out here. Come on.
Yep.
So stuffy.
I'll get one. The winged diver with no HP is getting absolutely nothing.
Wait, there's health stuck in the ceiling right here.
Yep. You know I'm about to get it. Can you get it?
Yeah. I was looking around them green dots like, what's happening here?
Right.
The underground is also a part of Earth. We must protect it.
Yes, sir.
I got myself into. This is nuts.
I heard that too.
That was what, four queens?
No, that was five. There was two the first time.
Oh,
second.
That's right. Yeah, let me know if you see any more. Six queens plus
onward!
Eggs.
There should be one more egg. Yeah, one more queen.
Let's enjoy the cave exploration.
Roger. So dark. Turn up the light.
Next time.
I'm all the way in here. A ton of eggs. I don't see any more queens.
Shoot an egg, see what happens.
I know what happens. Everything aggroes me.
I'm not going in there.
We are underground explorers. We're ready to place the cell.
Yeah, there's no queens.
Monsters are coming out from the eggs!
It's just a room full of eggs.
All right, well, start doing the thing and finish up. Y'all first.
There might be a queen in here. I just saw an antenna phase through a wall like something was outside the map.
Oh well.
Successfully stopped the monsters from reproducing. Although much sacrifice was made, it was worth it.
This victory means a lot. We'll transfer the data all over the world. The nearby area should also have been relieved from the threat of the monsters.
Thanks. job.
Ooh, that mission was rough, bro.
Yeah, following it, never do that again.
And I got nothing new for my wing diver. Oh.
Me neither.